massage is different from physiotherapy. He was being given massage, which is not permissible under the JP. This physiotherapy is given by the expert people, but massage can be given by anyone. So far as my observation go, when I saw the video, there it was clearly that there were three prisoners who were giving the massage. And massage is different from physiotherapy. Generally, physiotherapy is given in the physiotherapy wards in the hospital, and massage is given in the cell itself. So here it was clear that he was being given massage, which is not permissible under the jail rules.